My name's Ricky Grover, and this is my mate, Perry Fenwick. And we're here today to help with the funding for Links, which we really believe in. I'm going to hand it over to you, Perry.
Yeah, me and Rick, both from Canningtown, and obviously this is the base for Links, and it's our area, it's our manor where we grew up, and you know, we could have gone either way as well when we were kids. You know, it's never been an easy place to live, this area.
No, I agree. So we've come here today to give our support, because although we don't no longer live in Newham, when we come round here, we just like reminiscing about every street and every house and every road and the people we knew. We feel we're back home when we're around here. You know, we just come round the back doubles around Prince Regent's Lane and that, and it was lovely. So, you know, seeing the kids out on the street and seeing the kids here, you know, we're here to help and we're here to do everything we can and hopefully raise a lot of money and, you know, give them a chance in life.
I mean, as well, the other thing is that the only difference now is that when we were kids, we did play out on the streets. We did, you know, there was a lot more places, parks. We had the Lido, we just talked about Beckton Lido. You know, spent half my life in Beckton Lido.
Yeah,
I know it's been gone for years, but it was fantastic.
No, it was great, yeah. We never paid, we always
jumped over the wall.
We better leave it here before we get hit.